Thank you. Oh, it's a real pleasure to
Have you here, and I would also publicly like thank you for all the support that the bank and the fund has provided to Greece during a very, very difficult period. You know, I just want to tell you that our growth agenda and our growth strategy is fully aligned with your priorities. We are fully aware that Greece needs to make a quantum leap in attracting private investment, and we need all available sources of funding. We know what we have to do on our side in terms of reducing the regulatory burden, reducing taxes, and making Greece a more attractive environment for foreign investment. And I'm absolutely sure that once these things happen, Greece will be able to absorb more funds and attract a significant amount of foreign investment. So we've made jobs our number one priority, but jobs, as you said, require investments, and investments require funding and a friendly environment. This is, you know, our focus, you know, in spite of us obviously being in the opposition, we always encourage people to come and invest in Greece, and we also sort of provide the sort of necessary, as we believe that we will win the next elections, we provide the sort of long-term stability and comfort that a long-term investor like the ones who have access to your fund to your funds require. So in that sense, our agenda is fully aligned. Again, thank you very much for being here and for supporting the country.